Way 3 News reporter Cedra Mayfield joins us now live in Madison. And Cedra, this is a huge deal.
It's such a big deal that both Indiana Governor Pence and Kentucky Governor Beshear both made an appearance at this dedication. And although rain forced the ceremony indoors today, it turns out people in this area have been celebrating the Milton Madison Bridge for months. From the dry comfort of the Brown Gym in Madison, Indiana, state and project leaders celebrated a triumphant milestone in the Milton Madison Bridge Project Tuesday.
Today is a celebration of innovation.
We will officially dedicate the Milton Madison Bridge for the prosperity of all of our people.
Having slid the half-mile span of the bridge 55 feet from temporary piers to refurbished permanent ones this past April, project leaders consider the Milton Madison an engineering marvel.
We are definitely delighted to see a 41-foot wide bridge and not a 19-foot wide bridge.
While Kathy Petkovic sees the value in the bridge, she's got a love-hate relationship with the project.
Thank God it's done.
The Riverboat Inn owner considers it a construction headache.
They pounded sometimes all night long, and the dust was horrendous.
Turned profitable gateway to customers.
It'll be great now for business. The road is back open.
Turns out the bridge has been reopened to traffic since mid-April. Petkovic says for the past 6 months, that's been helpful to her bottom line.
No more cancellations. No more complaints about noise. No, that's great.
Traffic flow increased by wheel and now legally by foot.
We've already had guests say it's 4.2 miles.
Making both Madison, Indiana and Milton, Kentucky more easily accessible thanks to a Marvel stakeholders deem an undoubted success. Coming up on Wave 3 News at 6, people on either side of the Ohio weigh in on the newly dedicated Milton Madison Bridge. That's all for now. Live in Madison, Cedra Mayfield, Wave 3 News.